Ministering to people in today's culture is challenging enough, but now churches are also being required to provide for people safety and security. The tragic events in Sutherland Springs, Texas, where a gunman killed 26 parishioners and injured 20 others, catapulted the fear of a mass shooting at a church onto the world stage and into the hearts of church attendees. While it may be our greatest fear, the active shooter is by no means the church's most common threat. It's imperative that church leaders and safety and security team members step back and take a realistic and comprehensive view of the real risks and explore ways to mitigate those risks while still serving the mission of the church. Whether you're considering forming a security team or you already have one and are wondering if it should be expanded or improved upon, we're here to help you see safety and security through a compassionate, Jesus-centered lens. The contents of this kit were carefully developed in partnership with Brotherhood Mutual Insurance Company to provide church leaders and security team members a comprehensive view of the unique challenges that churches face today and offer the best practices for addressing those challenges. We hope these resources serve as the catalyst for important conversations that will in turn help shape your safety and security policies, processes, and procedures.